no introduction. We'd like to welcome up to the stage, Mr. Nicko McBrain. That's a good start, isn't it? Just talk amongst yourselves for a minute.
Well, Justin, the kid. Hey, I just wanted to say, everyone who bought the album, thank you so, so much. Thank you for coming out and supporting us. It means a lot. Really tough to get this tour together. I've got to thank our management, Dave Shack, and also Natalie Dufresne-Smith, my missus, who's made it all happen. Unbelievable job. There's also a lot of other people here who put a lot of work into the band. Too many, too numerous to mention. But suffice to say, it's been a team effort to get this up and running and to make the first album a success. So thank you.
Thank you.
Fire. Fire. Fire.
Adrian Smith, ladies and gentlemen. Ritchie Kotzen!
Good night, everybody.
Good night. So, I'd like to thank you to you all for coming out, and to Adrian, Ritchie, and the gang for letting me get up tonight. What an amazing honour for me to be with my chums on their last British day. Thank you so much. God bless you. See you later.